Lie on your front on a Swiss ball, and keeping your leg straight, lift it up behind you. Hold this position. And then relax. This exercise helps to arch your lower back to create what is known as lumbar lordosis, while strengthening the lower back and gluteal muscles and improving core control.